Hey everyone! Today we're diving into a cool CSS trick that can add some magic to your web page. We're talking about the CSS background attachment property. Let's get started. The background attachment property in CSS lets you decide whether your background image should move with the page as you scroll or just stay put. It's like deciding if your wallpaper should follow you around or just hang tight on the wall. Let's start with a fixed background. This means the image will stay right where it is, no matter how much you scroll. Check out this code. We set the background image to img-tree.png. Tell it not to repeat with background repeat no repeat. Position it at the right top and the magic part. Background attachment, fixed. Now, when you scroll down the page, the image stays in its fixed position. Now let's make that image scroll like the rest of the page. We just change one line of code. Instead of fixed, we set the background attachment to scroll. Now, when you scroll down the page, you scroll past the background image just like this. Whether it's fixed or scrolling, you can choose the perfect style for your site. Try it out and see what works best for your design. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!